At 65,000 tons, she's certainly in the modern vogue for giant oil tankers. A magnificent up-to-the-minute ship, ready to be named and launched by Mrs. Wilkinson, wife of a managing director of the Royal Dutch Shell Group. Sepia, with an overall length of 817 feet, is the longest ship launched on Merseyside and the biggest tanker. A notable feature of her construction is the luxurious accommodation for officers and crew. It includes a swimming bath. An important addition to the company's petroleum-carrying fleet. She'll have a service speed of 16.5 knots. Now, another tanker.